Collective. So we're going to do a quick energy check, see what's going on behind the scenes, what your spirit guides want you to see. I've already meditated, sage, and called in the appropriate protection. When it comes to tarot, it's not about gender. It is about energy. A masculine can embody the feminine side. Feminine can embody the masculine side, depending on where you're at in the timeline. This can be past energy, current energy, near future energy. Take what resonates, leave the rest for the next person. I could be saying you, it could be them, I could be saying he, it could be she. Flip-flop yourself where you see fit. Be the leader of your own discernment, okay? Spirit said block them. Divine is sending you true love. You can't take no more. You ask for guidance, be open to receive it. At the bottom of the deck, false fake. Oh, Spirit said, don't forget to hit the subscribe button. If you like the information that I'm bringing to you, give it a thumbs up also, okay, guys? Okay. Somebody's trying to get back to your love. She my little hood thing, acts around it. They're gonna come and play on your string. Block them. False, fake person coming in. Block them. They're miserable. Feel left out in the cold. Somebody from your past. King of Pentacles. They're in their head. They stabbed you in your back. Lip boo. Block them. God is sending you true love. You can't take no more of this person. You ask for help. Now be open to receive a spirit set because this is a false, fake person. Yeah, get Queen of Swords on their ass. Yep, this Emperor is coming in. False, fake Emperor. Block this false, fake Emperor. Block them. They're going to come in pretending to be ready to commit. Spirit said, no, 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 no. Somebody from your past is coming in. Mm-hmm. All up in their head. This person backstabbed you. Get Queen of Swords on their ass. They're looking at you. What the fuck? I can't make this up. Spirit said put a death to that shit. Death. They're going to prove that they're a better man. They're going to say and do anything to prove it. Coming in with a fake apology. You've closed the cycle out already. They're angry. Why are they angry? Mm-hmm. Spirit is bringing you a true commitment. Something that's going to make you happy. It's wet, wet. Ooh. This person was toxic. They had a lot of options. You guys are healed. You balance yourselves. Don't do it, Collective. God is sending you true love. Block this person coming in. You can't take no more of this person's shit. False, fake person coming in. Toxic. They're coming in with a fake apology. Trying to get back to her love. She got that good thing. She my little hood. They manifested their own downfall, Spirit said. Clear the clutter. Yes. Spirit said you're brave. You could do this. Archangel Michael is heavily protecting you guys. This person literally walked right into shit. You're the light for this person. Mm-hmm. They're gonna come in fucking pretending. This person worships demons. A false fake person is coming in pretending to be the Emperor. Spirit said, block this person. Block them. They're miserable. They're going to act like they're your fucking soulmate, your twin. They're miserable. They feel left out in the cold. Yep. Mm-hmm. I think I'm going to kick it. They're coming in with a fake. They're figuring out how to come in with this fake apology. They're angry. Spirit said clear the fucking clutter. You're brave. You could do this. You're brave. You could do this, collective. This person must have a strong tie on you guys. For Spirit to say that. Oof. This person literally walked right into shit. They betrayed their old self when they fucking did what they did to you. They worship demons. And you don't. Block them. Spirit said get Queen of Swords on their motherfucking ass. This person's angry. They're coming in. They're watching you. They want to bring a fake apology. They worship demons. They worship demons. There's been a complete ending here. They're coming back. Oh, shit. Spirit is trying to bring you happy, happy, true love. You ask for help. Be open to receive it now. You see it for what it is already. Mm-hmm. They listen to other people. Gain your sexy back and move forward. Fuck that. I should have listened to you. Yeah, you should have. They're mad, real mad. You have to save yourself. Trust. Trust, Spirit said. Trust. Trust. Oh, this is bad. This person's coming in. They think you're gullible, easy to manipulate. Peace is coming after this storm. This is going to pass. This person knocked you down. This person is a karmic soulmate and twin flame, Spirit said. They're coming in to pretend like they're your twin. They have deep, unhealthy desires. Look. Unhealthy, unhealthy, unhealthy. They're coming in acting like they're the victim. Don't do it. They're sending spies. Oh my gosh. You could be dealing with a Scorpio. You could be a Scorpio. You could have Scorpio anywhere in your chart. Cleanse your sacral chakra. They're trying to attach cords. This person wants to keep your secret. Gemini, you could be a Gemini, they could be a Gemini. They're going through karma, spiritual karma. Lean in, they're drinking lean in. Mm-hmm. Yep. Eyes reef so low. Your last partner was using spell work on you. Secrets are coming out. This person was using spell work. This person waits 2 to 3 days to respond to your texts. Protect yourself. Collective. Collective. This person's coming in. Never stood up for you. Yes, they're in their head. They're in their head about how they're going to come in with this fucking false commit. Secrets are coming out. They're in their head. Spirit said get Queen of Swords on this motherfucking. Yes. They juggled you. They're coming in. You are the light for this person. You ask for help. Be open to receive this information, guys. Mm-hmm. Whoa, get the strength. Protect yourself. Protect what you're building. Again, death. They're coming in acting like they're your soulmate and twin flame. Spirit said, no, they're not. They're false, karmic. It's being illuminated for you right now in this reading. Mm-hmm. Look at this person's levitating. They're doing fucking magic. They worship the demons. Levitate. Oh my God. They got fucking demons spying on you. What the fuck? They're coming in acting like they want a new beginning with you. Don't do it. The lovers, they're pretending. This is what they're... This person is going to have you all up in your motherfucking head if you fucking accept this. They're watching you. They got fucking demon spies watching you in the shadows. Manipulating your mind. Making you think that this is their... You're their twin. You're their soulmate. They're lying, Spirit said. You're in the process of healing. Do not. Mm-hmm. Oh, you're looking good. You're looking good right now. Don't do it. They're coming in being sneaky and deceptive, little fox. Look at that hand. His fingers are crossed with all those swords ready to stab you in the back. And those are his little spies, his little minions, demons that they're conjuring up. He's like, how am I going to come in here? Let's see what I could do. Let's pretend we love her or him. False, fake person coming in. Block them. You can't take no more from this person. God is sending you a true love. Spirit said, be brave. You are the light. You ask for help. Be open to receive it. Yep. Be open to receive the information that the divine is bringing to you right now. Justice is here. They're trying to bring justice to you. You ate a cup, sister person already. Wow. Spirit. This person thinks you're gullible and easily to manipulate. Save yourself right now. This person is worshiping the fucking demons. I'm telling you, these karmics come in with all these tricks. Look. How are we going to get back in there? How are we going to get their light? How are we going to be a vampire, energy vampire? This person worships demons. You don't. They're sending fucking little minion spies on you. They're watching you. They're coming in like this. Sneaky little fox. Don't do it. They're going to have you all up in your fucking head like this. Putting parasites in your fucking head, making you fucking question your intuition. Look at this. Where's that card? Sneaky little fox. Look at this person is fucked. They're worshiping demons. They're levitating. There's nothing but darkness all around this person and lies, mind games. They're coming in to pretend that they're your twin. They're sending secret spies. This person worships the fucking devil, lower entities. Look at the dark. Don't do it. Don't do it. Don't do it. Look, right here. This is the card I'm looking for. They're spying on you. Look at the evil eye. They're watching you in secret. through the shadows. Spirit is trying to bring this into you. Happy, happy, a true commitment. Spirit said, hold the course, be patient. Because they're bringing in your true divine counterpart. This person that you already blocked off is not your divine counterpart, Spirit said. They're trying to bring justice into you. This person is miserable. They're miserable. They feel left out in the fucking cold. You've ended this situation already. Block them. Mm-hmm. Don't do it, collective. Oh, look, it's beautiful. Look at this card. I am intelligent. You smart, you're brave. You know who this person is. Yeah, they're looking at you as a money magnet. Oh my God, Spirit, talk to them. They see you on your shit, your Nine of Pentacles. But since we're talking about my dick, why don't you say hi to it? Look, that they're going, oh, fuck that. They're coming in with sex. Hey, yo. Universal law is trying to give you the signs. This person is not your twin. Mm-hmm. That's how they talk quick like that. Blah, 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 confusing you. Blah, 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 blah. They're good at doing that. Spirit said move forward. Positive, move forward. Move forward. Do not move backwards. Emotional withdrawal. This person feels the loss of you right now. Look. Fuck that. Look at me now. They're looking at you. Mm-hmm. They see you getting paper. You're a money magnet. Yep. Look at this. Oh, wow. Spirit, speak to them. Temptation, disruption. This is what they're going to bring to your life. This is a very cocky person. They're going through financial burdens. They're miserable. I'm going to leave that there, guys. Love and light. Bye.